This is Rob Liefeld. Kai Reviewed is going down.
Hey guys, we got a trailer here for Harley Quinn animated show for DC streaming service, starring Hayley Cuoco as Harley Quinn. Let's jump into this and see what we have to react to. The following trailer contains explicit language and adult themed violence. Oh,
it's me,
that's pretty cool. Okay.
This is gonna be the start of something huge.
Oh, interesting voice for really cool. Okay, let's go.
Anybody feel this shit but me?
Or just adult playing, but nothing too much. Oh, super cool, man. Coming out. Okay. That looks kind of fun. I mean, I don't know. It just showed a mashup of stuff. It didn't really get me excited enough to decide to really want to watch it. The thing about this trailer that gets me the most excited for it is really just the adult theme to it. The fact that it's a bit more adult oriented and a bit more swearing and stuff. And really, based on this trailer, I'd let my kid watch that. You know, it's really just a couple of swear words in there. They might have said the F word, maybe they said shit a little bit. I mean, that's just the PG-13 in movies. They can say shit all they want. So I don't know. I just have to wait and see as to where things kind of go with this. I would like to have seen a bit more about why it has a, you know, an adult rating type thing. Are they just doing that to cover themselves and all that stuff? Or is it really not really... as much as it's not as hard as the rating suggests, and it's just a little bit of the language type thing. But if they actually go into kind of complicated adult themes and stuff, that could be quite fun to do things with a cartoon that you can only do and push it to like a Family Guy dark humor, or like a, you know, a South Park style, you know, adult orientation, you know, adult audience type thing. Or even, you know, an Archer type thing, and saying things like that. And dropping F-bombs and that stuff like that could be quite fun. So I definitely can't wait to see as to where things kind of go with this show. I do think I need to see a little bit more to decide whether or not I'm going to pick this up, especially with there's so many start to watch it, especially with so many other you know, shows out there to watch, on the other DC and Marvel shows competing here. And I feel like the cartoon just kind of fall to the wayside and stuff. But if this does pop up on Netflix later on, I'll definitely be picking this up and checking this out maybe once the whole thing is done. So let me know what you guys put this trailer in the comments below. What would you like to see about this with this adult theme? And I'll see you guys in the next trailer. Peace out.
We're here for Kyle Reviewed on YouTube, the very best Kyle Reviewed channel on all the YouTube Kyle Reviewed channels. You got that? You got that right? Thank you for watching Kyle Reviewed. Deadpool and I thought it was fantastic. You need to like, you need to subscribe. You know how it's done. Like, subscribe. Right, DP? All right, Kyle Reviewed. Cool channel.